我右手边的蓝角选手莫萨来自印度50共和国20岁，今天是他的职业生涯第一场比赛。中国选手何建伟24岁，目前的职业战绩1胜1负，比赛马上开始。
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to M1 Challenge 53. Now let me introduce your fighter in the blue corner. This fighter is 20 years old. He weighed in at 61.6 kilograms. He stands 174 centimeters tall and is making his professional debut from Ingushetia Republic, Musa Ivlev! And now welcome his opponent in the red corner. This fighter is 24 years old. He weighed in at 61.8 kilograms. He stands 166 centimeters tall and has a professional record of one win and one loss. Representing China, Zhanhui Ha! And your referee for this bout, Mika Sikkanen.
Okay, gentlemen, you both know the rules, so let's make good and clean fight. Back to you, Gunnar.
Judge.
Judge ready. Judge. Time. Ready. Ready.
Fight!
Drop the fence.
Thank you. Stop!
Fighters!
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes 56 seconds of the second round, we are the winner due to tap out from rear naked choke, Mustafa Ibrahim!
最终来自印度斯共和国的蓝角选手莫萨降服获胜。好，接下来是我们今天的第二场比赛，有请两位选手登场。首先有请蓝角选手，来自哈萨克斯坦的谢尔盖·莫罗佐夫。